Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time at my channel, please like, subscribe, comment down below. Things we talk about, things we shouldn't talk about. Let's just go ahead and get into some things. Let's get into this video today. All right, y'all. So, of course, I'm craving to listen to some Pentatonix. I don't know about you, but I am. So, I was looking to see, like, what tracks they had out, and it looks like I stumbled across Can You Feel the Love Tonight from The Lion King. I am amped to hear this because I know this is going to sound amazing. And just from this still picture, it looks visually like it's going to be everything. Okay? So, I'm ready to hear this. Y'all, if you don't like singing along, you might want to click off this video because I actually don't know the words, but I'm going to be like trying. I don't know. But I'm so ready to get into this. I can only imagine what this is going to sound like, y'all. I'm really ready. So let's get into it. All right, y'all, here we go.
There's a calm surrender.
Y'all look great.
To the rush of day, when the heat of a rolling wave can be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through, and it's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you
there's a time for everyone.
If they only learn that the twisting kaleidoscope moves us all in turn. There's a rhyme and reason to the wild outdoors.
Thank you. There's a calm surrender.
I love listening to
the
ends.
The rush of day. When the heat of a rolling wave can be turned away. An enchanted moment. And it sees me through.
Amazing. Amazing. Y'all know I live, I mean, I got teary-eyed a couple of times in that video because I just, it's them voices when they start to harmonize, y'all. It just does something to me. I mean, it takes over every emotion in my body. I mean, it just sinks in. I just be like, oh my goodness, what's going on? And then Christy, she looks beautiful. Can I quite say she actually looks like a cat? She looks like a leopard, like to me, like, the eyes. Oh, she's just everything. They're everything. They're all everything. And then I forgot the new guy's name again. Crap. Damn. But he was looking kind of fine in this video. Again. I know he's married or taken or whatever. No disrespect. Just give him compliments, okay? Don't, you know, get me. I don't know, whatever. All right, y'all. So I'm going to go ahead and get to the next video. I don't even know what the next video is going to be. Just put some comments down below on requests of what it should be. Hopefully, I'll still be recording. I love you guys. Talk to you later. Bye. Big hugs.